Ladies and gentlemen, with snapshots 22W16A and the 22W16B, we've got many cool gameplay changes that I've already detailed in my main update video. You can check that out through the link right here, by the way. But we also got new technical functionality related to paintings and a new game rule. My name is Sly Slime, let me take you on a quick tour of the technical changes. Let's start with the new game rule. It's called Do Warden Spawning and works just like the other Do Something Spawning game rules. It is on by default, and if you turn it off, wardens will not spawn. You'll still get all the other effects from shriekers and such, but no wardens will spawn. There are also some data changes. Which picture a painting displays is now saved as variant instead of motive. A number of bugs have been fixed to make sure paintings change when updating their data, and they no longer glitch if the data is updated rapidly. Four new paintings have also been added, which are not available by default. They are the Earth, Wind, Fire, and Water paintings that have been in Bedrock Edition for a while, although not available in Survival there either. You can make these paintings available in Survival 2 by using a new tag, a painting variant tag called Placeable. The set of paintings in that tag control what can show up when a painting is placed. A command fixed in this version? Wardens now respond properly to kill commands while they're emerging or digging. In particle news, the unused Allay Dust particle has been removed. Let's end off with some code side news that might be interesting to modders. The lightweight Java game library used by the game has been updated to version 3.3.1. In performance news, there's a new meter for the F3 debug screen showing the heap allocation metric. That's it for the technical changes in this version. Thank you for staying with me until the end of the video, I appreciate it. If you're interested in some of the more extensive technical changes for the Wild update, check out this video from a previous snapshot.